Hey, what is up, everyone? It is your boy MarcFlameZ back again with another video. This video today marks 6 years as a content creator, YouTuber, streamer, or whatever you want to call me. TikToker, if you want to do. I know I do the savage dance, but it marks 6 years. So I started YouTube February 27th, 2016. It is 2022. What the heck happened? I was 13. When I started my channel, not 13, maybe like 12, 13, somewhere around there. But it's just crazy how much growth I've done over the years, what friends I made over the years. Like, still having my friend group from 2016? It's crazy, especially how young we were. I was in middle school when I met Fred. I was in middle school when I met Daquan in school. It's just insane how much time, effort, and yes, again, time. Like, timing of us meeting each other, timing of what we like, our interests, what we shared, how much we have in common. It's just crazy how much growth I had over these years. I learned, you know, to like, I wanted to entertain, I wanted to take this a bit serious, which is why my YouTube's qualities went up to from like 720p 30 frames to like 4k at not even a thousand subs. Like, I've been grinding Twitch, I've been grinding YouTube, I've been grinding everything, and I've just been so appreciative, because I know without you guys I'd just be a dude behind the camera. Realistically speaking, if I didn't have anyone watch my videos, I'm just a dude playing games in my room. That's all I am. That's what I do. Instead of just sit, chill, play games, and then stream, I'd sit, play games on stream. Like, I put my own time, like, my own personal time, over you guys. Like, I focus on streaming more than I even played, like, the game, like, by myself, you know? Like, instead of, like, you know, like, having scheduled streams, just whenever I have the chance to play a game entirely, I just stream. That's what I've been doing. And YouTube, like, I just make sure the video is good. Like, and make sure, like, it's doing great, same tags. I've been really getting into all this stuff. And after all these years, I just want to say thank you. Thank you for giving me a chance to, like, succeed. I would much, if I know I'm going to fail, I want to see failure for myself. I don't want to see anyone on Twitter or like YouTube, any other platform saying like, oh, you're not gonna get big, or Marcus is stupid, why are you even trying to do YouTube videos? Like, have you seen PewDiePie subs? Like, how are you gonna get close? Like, it just, I'm proud of what I am. I'm proud that I've succeeded, what I've had growth, my growth. It's just crazy. I just wanna just say thank you. I think the only thing to wrap up this video with is just MarcCast. I don't know when I'm going to post, when I'm going to do the podcast. Like, I've been trying. Like, it's just like my friends have busy schedules, I have a busy schedule. And just everything, like, all the in the middle is just like, it's just weird. Not weird on their part, but like, just like, it's kind of hard. So just wait a bit, and the first episode of MarcCast is going to be insane, I promise you. But anyways, that's all I got to say. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like, sub, let's hit 1k this year. I don't care. I am hitting 1k this year. I don't care what anybody says. Peace.